Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of What Does the Fox Play? Pokemon Heart Gold Nuzlocke. Alright, so let's see, I beat Erica. This way. If you cruise down the cycling road, you'll end up in Fuchsia City. Hello, hello. Would you like to hear a trendy saying? Very well. A trendy thing for you to say would be Cadenza. That's a trendy sort of thing to say. Really? It would. Not what I meant. That's right, I got rid of Thunder Wave. Apparently, I really hate the Fear of Spiro a lot. Well, there's another one. It's gonna bug me that half is there. Just have me get on my bike. Don't make me walk back and get on it myself. Man, the thing is intent on killing anything trying to escape it. Time to heal Habanero. Oh, geez. Now I'm in this nasty little set here. One critical hit from Aerial should kill Habanero. If I try to switch out, it'll like pursue and like kill Habanero anyway. I might be able to get away with it. There we go. It shoots itself suddenly high into the sky, then plummets down in one fell swoop to strike its prey. Terror Burb. Which was the name of an event pharaoh in my Pokemon tabletop game. You're gonna lose, I've got a hunch. Oh boy. Gotta switch out. I always sort of switched to someone other than Lazy Boy. Yeah, that was close. Very close. Go Mim! I was like, oh yeah, Lazy Boy's a sucky type. He can handle Gulfin. Nope. That downhill just started going. I was like, no, stop, stop. Yes, heal them, please. This has up special attack and down attack. It's a modest habanero.
Isn't all that great? Let's try this again.
Hey, you! You're from the Johto, huh? We don't might appreciate your kind around here. Oh, jeez, thanks. And then this thing's probably going to kamikaze me, right? So I'm going to have to switch to Wraith. Oh no, it used double hit. Yay, Habanero leveled up. It wasn't feeling my best today, that's all. That's why I couldn't kick you out of Kanto. But here, take my phone number. I'll call you next time I feel up to trying to kick you out of my country. Ah, jeez. Thanks. I appreciate the time and effort you put into your passions. Wow, that's a cool bicycle. But you have a motorbike. Lava. Magmar again. Yet another one. Live it up from him. My bike costs a bunch of money. I need a job. Or I can just take the money from you. Self and confusion. Come on, Gengar. Wraith, you're better than this. I don't even know how you got confused. Oh, great. Now look, now you got me confused. Good thing, full restore cures confusion. That's still alive. Ooh, now Rich wants to learn Nightmare. Nightmare's not gonna do me any good. I failed. Bike? Oh, I was talking about my bicycle. You know, the one that looks like a motorcycle. I already did it. For a second, I forgot I moved right down. Vroom, vroom. What do you think of my engine imitation? Because I can't afford one. It exceeds out this little 10 years, so. Keep sliding. Woo, way to go, habanero. Ah, oh, jeez. I'm out of breath. You've got some nerve. That's awesome. That's what I look for in a friend. What do you say we trade phone numbers and be best friends? Sure. That's actually kind of sweet. I might not be able to help much because I ain't too good with my brain, but I'll always be here to listen to your problems. There we go. Made it to Fuchsia City. So I can get the super rod if I keep heading in that direction. The Pal Park. Right, this is the place where you can trade up Pokemon from previous games. I put in a Game Boy Advance cartridge Pokemon game.
I was trying to remember what they replaced the forest on this one.
It was this. Which is great because it let you bring up Pokemon from Fire Red and Leaf Green up into this game. Cycling Road is a quick shortcut to Celadon. Go Polaris! So I figure once I'm done with this one, the next one I'm going to do is I'm going to do the next Pokemon Nuzlocke I do is going to be for Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. Might as well keep the remake trend going since that's what I've done for the first three or two generations. Double heck, imagine those things swinging their heads like maces. Dodrio! Really low odds for that. Crush it. Good job, Mim. It's just so strong, it must be fun to battle. Grimer! I always liked Flame Wheel. Thought it was cool. And of course I'm poisoned. Go Pokeball. Let's see, what would I call female sludge? As it moves, it loses bits of its body, which form new grimer emerge. This worsens the stench around it. Alright, let's think here. Female sludge. I have a hard time thinking of a good name for this. Ooh, how about Toxan? There we go. That should be decent. Gotta go heal up. It's not even gonna make me, just not gonna let me come in until I hop on it myself. The Fearless Highway Stars. Biker Charles. Coffee! Switching the game, Wraith, because I still expect this thing to self-destruct. I don't know why Pokemon games make me so tired like they do. I think it's just because they relax me so much. Reckless sliding causes accidents. Take it easy, kid. Hey, that's a cool bike you're riding. Mind if I take it? Ooh, it's a Viper. Giant snake comes out, then little puppy, then sends out Growlithe. Snake, giant snake, like, ah, little puppy. Ugh. Can't hit me when I'm underground. Yeah, my next game will probably be, though, a, Halloween game, like a scary game. Yes, Mom, you bought something important for me with my money. Yes, I get it. Hey, 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 you're in my way, in my way!
Hey, 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 you're in my way!
Poison fangs. Oh, I didn't get poisoned.
Big surprise.
Oh, it's still alive. Expected one dig to have taken care of this thing. I feel like it should have evolved by now. The Johto region was one of the hardest and easiest gens at the same time. Because, like, a lot of the opponents have really low level Pokemon, but then, like, a lot of the challenger, like, the larger, more important Pokemon are all, like, much higher level. It's not what I meant to do. To switch Pokemon. Why did I do that? And of course, it would be the one time that they actually blow themselves up. Fusion for Zen Headbutt. You know, on that one, I'm going to kind of forgive myself since I kind of like half fell asleep. And not what I intended to do at all. So you guys will forgive me for it. Yeah, stupid bike. Para 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 para. My horn's got a great melody to it, don't you think? Oh, I thought that was supposed to be your engine. I'll toughen you up. Now you come along with me. That ain't creepy. Sus. Come back, E.T. And of course I poisoned. Don't worry, man, you'll be all right. Oh dear, I must have missed. Alright guys, I'm getting real tired, and I fell asleep in the middle of the stream there for a second, and got habaneroki, which I forgave, because I fell asleep and hit a button I didn't intend to hit. But I think that's enough for tonight. I'll see y'all next time on the next What Does the Fox Play? Pokemon Heart Gold Nuzlocke. Bye-bye.